this area.
Wow. This place looks complicated. We're going to have to take that elevator up. That's how we reach the exit. We can go left, or down that ladder. Should we take a look at that path first? Get this moving to go upstairs.
I'll look for the fusion cell.
Found it. Now let's go downstairs.
There's water flowing.
A floodgate in the sewers.
We just need to find a way to open.
Found it! The floodgate controller. Hear that? Sounds like water.
It's that path.
Let's go back. Well, it's flooded. I expected as much. Can you get to where the hazard lights are flashing?
More swimming. It's like we're just going around in circles.
Don't worry. I'm keeping track of our steps.
Thank you.
contaminated and unliving thing. Are the Natibas going through a change?
I'm afraid we have to give up. Glad to see this. Yes.
You happy? I was focused on the box. That was bad of me.
It wasn't that bad.
I can feel feel warmth from this place.
There's evidence that survivors were once here.
I wonder, what led everyone to stay in a place like this?
All I know is that we're the only ones here right now. Do you think they were trapped here?
Do you feel sorry for them?
Stay out of this, Lily. Just as I thought, groups of survivors were set up here. From the looks of it, this place has been abandoned for a long time.
Then, why do I feel warm?
Well, let's take a look around.
That medicine for sand disease. I found it. You said this was a piano, right?
Yeah. Music was an invaluable source of comfort for people here.
I think someone slept here.
Not a good place for sweet dreams.
Is this a water bottle?
No, no. This is the last gift a god ever thought to give us. Oh, Bacchus.
It's a place to honor the dead. They're still waiting for the salvation Mother Sphere promised them.
There.
I want to send the memories left here to Mother Sphere. That's where they belong.
I'll help.
Me too.
Thank you, both of you. Thank you. This is locked too.
This drone's hacking level is too low to hack the door.
Yeah!
Eve, over there. It looks like this old generator still works. This is how we operate the lift. I hate things like this.
Why?
You've never seen movies? This is a classic trope. Using the lift again. It's a little too quiet.
So, about that noise we heard on the Airborne Squad channel?
Yes?
I analyzed the pattern, and the noise translates to... kill me.
Well, we'll find out more once we get to the source of the contamination. I wonder what it means.